this is how they used to sift for gold in the gravel. They used to use these vessels to get rid. This is the stable. All types of cattle here.
James Murray Gale, who lived here full time, but the same. nations would have harvested the wild cranberries.
Yeah.
Langley was one of the few places in North America that had cranberries that grew in the wild.
Interesting.
And they would have caught the fish from the river, and the potatoes were grown on the Hudson Bay Company farm. So the farm was big, not because of the, so much from the potatoes, but because they were raising animals, growing grain and other produce to be sent to other Hudson Bay Company trading posts that maybe did not have the kind of agriculturally suited land to do something on that scale. That was just be more self-sufficient, so they weren't relying on trade or ships from England. And they ended up with a contract with the Russian fur trade company that was being